What's up and welcome back. I'm going to show you how I like to apply my lashes. This is the glue that I like to use from Tarte. It will be linked down below. It is $9 at Sephora. It comes in black and clear with a brush. Then I like to use these angled tweezers because they get behind my curly lashes, and a handheld mirror so I can get up close. These are the lashes I'm going to be wearing. They'll be linked below too. I like to take the lash band with glue already on it, put it in the middle of my eyelid, and connect the outer corner first. I like to do this so I can get behind those lashes real easily, and because the inner corner usually is the hardest to connect. These tweezers are great for pulling eyelashes from underneath the band and getting everything nice and neat so that nothing's sticking out. And you know what? It's easy as 1, 2, 3 after that. I've got on both lashes now. Comment down below, let me know what you like to use, what glue and lashes you love. Thank you.